911, what's your emergency?
He's gonna hurt my mommy.
Who's gonna hurt your mother? Is there somebody in your house? Hello?
She was a witness, only 7 years of age. October of 83, the end of her mother's days. Gunned down in cold blood by her father's hate and rage. Although just a child, the murder set the stage. Sentenced to life in prison where he could never again hit her. She hated her father. Her innocence began to splinter. The only love she knew, lost. She would always miss her. She was just a witness. Her name was Winter.
The story's about Winter, ain't talking about the season. I'm talking about Winter, the DCF kid. You can say her life ended that one night, that one fight. Cause since then she ain't been right. You kinda understand why she doubt Christ. For dealing her such a bad hand and cocked dice. Gave up on life, suicide, she tried twice. Foster dad creeping in her room like every night. Promised her if she told, he'd kill her and do the time. So going to police. Never once crossed her mind, knew it wasn't a lie. Cause when she looked into his eyes, she saw her dad's face on the night that her mommy died. Shit. Fast forward to junior high, when she wasn't being picked on, they even made her cry. She was cutting class with some older dude getting high. Supplied all the drugs as long as he was satisfied. Kept her mind off her mother, so it was good times. Did anything to catch a buzz, saw juvie a few times. Started off with the weed and moved to something stronger. That black shit that smelled like permanent marker. Got knocked up, no clue who could be the father. Aborted her would-be son or daughter. Dropped down on her knees for a little bit of cream. Just to fill her syringe, she turned into a fiend. Contracted that disease at the age of 17. Where would she be if that night was just a dream? I wonder.
Today's death marks the 8th case of domestic murder just this year.
He's gonna hurt my mommy!
Accused of fatally shooting his own wife.
It appears that we have secured what is the murder weapon and spent shells that were at the scene, which were indicative of what the investigation has learned up to this point.
After a mother was shot and killed in her home,
she was just
no one seems certain what started the disagreement.
They're holding tight to the memories they had of a loving mother whose life was tragically taken way too soon.
Prosecutors say there was an argument. It appears the man's plan was to kill his wife and then himself, but at the very end, he must have thought better of shooting himself.
Moving in and out of shelters, every day feeling more and more helpless. Dad, how could you be so selfish? You should have just killed yourself, shit. She be talking to herself, cause ain't nobody around. Can't nobody help her. Strongest man in town, couldn't deal with what she's dealt with. Can't say you understand her, cause you ain't felt it. Pastor begging her to go to church. Winter like, why? Tell me what is it worth? If Jesus really loved me, he would've took me at birth. Couldn't be worse than seeing my mama up in that hearse. She got a point, obsessed with that needle. She making love to the point. If you try to tell her chill, you're going overdose. She probably tell you mind your business, that's the point. Her heart cold, she did see her mom die at 7 years old. Now guess who's home on parole?
Daddy, no!
He only served 15 years, but to the people around town, he deserved a chair. Point blank range, shot his wife behind the ear with his daughter standing right there. Damn, they lied to you, whoever told you that life's fair. Cause Winter's awake, trapped inside a nightmare. Could barely recognize herself looking in the mirror. Seems like the only thing familiar are the tears. Can't deny he was dead wrong, but he did his time. And I guess life moves on. New wife, newborn, but his heart's torn. Cause he ain't heard from his little girl in mad long. Meanwhile, that little girl is in the dark. Track marks on her arm and revenge in her heart. She's falling apart, age full blown. Feeling so alone, went to sick of the cold. Can't believe the one who took away her mama is out free. The worst thing is her father copped a revolver. Cause word is he's at it again, beating his wife in front of his new daughter. That's when they called her, they saw him at the bar. Stumbled into his car, Winter came around the corner. He never saw her, he's a goner. She pulled the trigger and the gun screamed karma. That's for my mama, and this one is so I don't suffer any longer. Then the police found two bodies in the street, one wearing a smile. Winter was finally at peace. Peace.